I do not think it should be held by politicians or members of political parties. I believe that the Attorney General of the Federation and the Attorneys General of States should not be political party members. Or if they were members of political parties, they should resign their membership of political parties before being sworn in as Attorney General of the Federation or Attorney General of the State. Let's leave it as purely professional. Because, look, you're making so many judgment calls as Attorney General. You're making calls, for instance, to continue to initiate prosecution, to discontinue prosecution, and quite a number of things. So you don't want political considerations to color your judgments in making those calls.